Hello. After watching this video, you will find out what the word Hoover means. A kind of vacuum cleaner. 31st President of the United States, in 1929 the stock market crashed and the economy collapsed and Hoover was defeated for re-election by Franklin Roosevelt. Cleaned with a vacuum cleaner. A kind of vacuum cleaner. United States lawyer who was director of the FBI for 48 years. United States industrialist who manufactured vacuum cleaners. Cleaned with a vacuum cleaner, vacuum the carpets. 31st President of the United States, in 1929 the stock market crashed and the economy collapsed and Hoover was defeated for re-election by Franklin Roosevelt.